Bora Bora is a small island in the South Pacific Ocean, part of the French Polynesia archipelago. It is famous for its turquoise lagoon, coral reefs, and overwater bungalows. Some people call it the most beautiful island in the world. Here are some facts about Bora Bora. The name Bora Bora comes from the Tahitian word pora pora, which means firstborn. According to legend, the island was the first to emerge from the ocean after the creation of the world by the god Ta'aroa. Bora Bora has a population of about 10,000 people, mostly of Polynesian descent. The official language is French, but most people also speak Tahitian and English. Bora Bora is a volcanic island formed by the eruption of an ancient volcano that is now extinct. The highest point on the island is Mount Otamanu, which rises to 727 meters, 2,385 feet, above sea level. Bora Bora is a volcanic island formed by the eruption of an ancient volcano that is now extinct. The highest point on the island is Mount Otamanu, which rises to 727 meters, 2,285 feet, above sea level. Bora Bora is surrounded by a coral reef that forms a natural barrier around the island. The reef protects the lagoon from the waves and creates a calm and clear water environment. The lagoon is home to many marine species, such as sharks, rays, turtles, dolphins, and colorful fish. Bora Bora is a popular tourist destination, especially for honeymooners and celebrities. The island offers many activities and attractions, such as snorkeling, diving, sailing, hiking, spa treatments, and cultural shows. The island also has several luxury resorts and hotels, some of which have overwater bungalows that allow guests to enjoy the views and the water. Thank you.
Thank you.